Our next tune is a lovely jazz tune written by Russell Neal. When you hear it, you'll think of the 1920s, but the tune is actually written this century and arranged by me. So.
Our soloist will be Sir Vincent. I used to go during it, and we've decided not to do that.
Bright moon.